Stephanie, we've been walking for ages. Are you sure you know where you're going?
Oh, quit whining, Bobbin. Of course I know where I'm going. Look. The map shows a shortcut through the caves. Before you know it, we'll be out of here and we'll win first place.
This seems like an irrelevant amount of walking. Can't we take a shortcut or something so we can win this lame competition?
I think the word you are looking for is unnecessary, Cody. Regardless, Stephanie just said she knows what she's doing. She's our best bet to get out of this...
Ew, Sasha! Did you seriously just wet yourself? What are you, 5 years old?
I think someone should clean that up. Anyone want to volunteer?
Oh, did you guys know that urine can actually come in handy if you run out of water?
Okay, Gabby, now that's just disgusting.
Wait, Gabby is here?
Yeah, I was sitting right next to you on the bus.
Really?
Okay, but that's not the point. I can't get service here. How am I gonna use my Instagram?
Or call a search and rescue?
Okay, now are we there yet?
Almost there. We just have to turn right. Stephanie, doesn't the map tell us to turn left? No! Just follow me. I'm always right. But, fine.
Oh my god, Sasha! Stop breathing on me! Haven't you heard of personal space?
I'm sorry. I'm just freaking out!
Whatever. Are we there yet? Well, look! We're back where we started! See? That's Sasha's, well, her accident zone.
Stephanie, your instincts suck. You made us log a lot, and now I'm super exhausted.
When are you not?
Guys, enough! Don't you realize that we could get out of here if we all put aside our differences and work together?
What do you mean?
Well, first of all, you need to get up and actually help us work this out. Don't be so lazy.
Fine.
And Bobbin, you need to stop complaining all the time. Your negativity isn't helping at all. Sasha, I know you're claustrophobic and not feeling well, but if we work together, we'll get out a lot quicker. And Stephanie, you have to listen to us. You can't keep ignoring us. Guys, we're not going to get out of here if we keep on arguing. We have to work together.
Gabby is right. What can we use to get out of here?
I think I have some M&Ms, a Snickers bar, 2 Pop-Tarts, and 5 packs of Oreos. Three.
Well, I guess we won't be out of food. I have a water bottle, a jacket, and that's it. What else do you guys have?
Bobbin, you're always on your phone. Surely you have an app that
My phone has a compass! Cody, you're a genius! You know you're actually pretty smart when you try.
You know I've dealt with anxiety for a long time, so my dad taught me a coping method if my claustrophobia takes over. It's called the STOP method. S is stop, T is think, O is observe, and P is-
Plan! My dad taught me the same acronym.
This is good. We already stopped, so let's think.
Cody, why did you say you only had 3 packs of Oreos instead of 5?
Well, when I get bored, I get hungry, and you know.
Steph, do you remember that old fairy tale that you used to love?
Oh, Hansel and Gretel! Gabby, what a great idea! Maybe Cody has left a trail of crumbs for us.
Okay, now we're observing. Sasha, how are you feeling?
I'm feeling better. We should all probably take some sips of that water as well.
Here, wear my jacket. It's kind of heavy and it'll keep you calm.
Wow, never thought I'd see a control freak like you give up her coat. Well done. Now, what's the plan?
Well, we know we entered south, so let's use Bobbin's compass to find north. Also, we can use the flashlight to look for Cody's crumbs. Now, if we can continue working together, we'll be out of here in no time.
Oh, I found it! I found the crumbs, guys! It's this way!
Guys! That's the sunlight! We're close!
What a relief! We're finally getting this horrendous cave!
Turns out teamwork really did get us out of here.
See? I told you guys.
We're finally out! Hallelujah!
Okay, now I'm gonna use Google Maps so we can get back first and win first place.
Who cares about winning first place? I'd rather just eat my Snickers bar.
You two will never change.
Thank you for coming.